ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
My silly shot. Had I turn it off?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations underway.
Ah! Welcome, ambassadors. I am TC-14, at your service. We are greatly honored by your visit, ambassadors. This way, please.
I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxiety, everyone. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, ambassadors. Yourselves comfortable. My master will be with you shortly.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
That didn't sound trivial.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
You're in trouble now. up.
Over there. It's an invasion army.
We have to get down to the planet and warn the Naboo. Let's stow aboard one of these ships.
Humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Thank you.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It's a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry! Underwater, okie day? Oh, my warning you. Gungans no like outsiders, so don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcome.
Into the bosses. You say in big doo-doo this time.
Stop it there!
all day, Captain Topples. Missa back.
Not again, Shacha. You sa going to the bosses. You sa in big doo-doo this time.
How rude!
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but... I'm afraid I might have been banished. I've forgotten.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless. Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy fool. He crashed into boss's personal Haber Lipper Bongo.
He's a total. That was accident.
Yes. Jar Jar accidentally took in his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
The droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Master, what's a bongo?
A transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. It's a fine one dunk back in the big bubble. Follows me. Notice that it's a submarine. A planet core? Transforming.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Going to planet core? Here's a Yusa Bongo. Whenever Yusa ready to get a crunching.
Will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Quick, shoot! We need this creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan!
No, no, no!
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
Mister told you the planet will was back bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
We must find the queen. Victory! Stupid chair!
Ah!